I'm now going to tell you about farm security and crop protection. You see, cocoa beans have many animals and human beings chasing it. For example, there are some of our brothers in the villages who do not do anything. In the night, they come out. When they handle cocoa pod, when it's fairly warm, that signifies that the cocoa is ripe. They pick it and they process it poorly and take it to the other agents, buying agents, who buy it and flood the market with poor quality cocoa. That is one of the enemies of the genuine farmer. Like what you see in my hand here, where there are two kinds of thieves, the human thief and the animal thief. This is done by the animal thief, monkey. The monkeys, the baboons, they are all after. And there are many in the bush now. Because in the past, before the war, every farmer had a shotgun that he chased these animals away from his farm. But since the end of the war, all these have been taken away from the farmers for national security. Now the farmers encounter this enemy. They have multiplied. They come to our farms. What you are seeing, this is the destruction they cause. And again, the farmer has this to do with cocoa pods. If the cocoa farm is shady, the cocoa can bear enough, but all will give you this color, which we call black pod. Those are some of the challenges of the farmer at the moment.